Coaches on here. I was like, I want to add myself. I don't do anything, but I want to add myself.
Over the camera. I think caught two, but I do think that
she's sitting in the house.
Yeah, saw her before.
This is 10.
I think they can just add like team points. And that's what that row is for. That's what I was thinking before. Nah, it was 22 to 9. Yeah, they all do now, apparently. I just can't figure out why they've made it so there's a code you have to type in. Because the code's dead.
Ah.
Unsportsmanlike foul. Is that okay? Yeah? So what are we looking at? Unsportsmanlike disqualifying check. Oh, that you, that's unregistered, but they're unregistered. But those two are definitely registered.
Yeah.
Look at that new tech foul. As soon as you swear. As soon as you swear at anything. Yeah. Six. Two subs, Grace and Ali Mark. Six, but like two random players. So two that we'll have to put on this. I'm not going to. I've just like written each other. I tagged you in it because I was like, it would be helpful if you Yeah. And because it's like, without Lily at the moment, we don't have many.
Yeah.
So like, as soon as they play man, we usually just give them all.
Yeah.
She's not here.
Yeah.
So I knew Ali wasn't playing
soon. Yeah, when I read that, I was just like, why is Ali playing? And then I was like, oh, it's a
10 o'clock game. Because she, her and I play in the
team.
We lost by a point. It was really close, it was really stressful.
You and Ali.
And Anna. And then Darcy, Chris, and... Oh, I was so close, and Ali and Anna were the two girls on at the end, and they had the last 20 seconds, I reckon they had three shots right under the ring. It was just so weird that Ali missed it, because it was like, kind of
right.
I think, yeah, it was just, it was so frustrating. I was on the bench like, oh no, this is so painful. Yeah, a few like, really bad passes. They, when they found out they had Ali on the end, they were like, that's what he got the foul for too. Because he always puts his arm on
his arm.
He always has it like this and just, he just always pushes off with it. That was too easy. Yeah. He's not here.
Oh, I was gonna say, he's not here.
He's either in Adelaide or Melbourne. Him and his wife went for a short week on internet.
Oh, okay.
Kat didn't know. He was like, I think he's in Adelaide, but he might be in Melbourne. Yeah. He's an audiologist rep, so hearing aid rep for Victoria. He goes all over the place. He was just recently in Fiji for 10 days.
Yeah, he always
goes
all over the place.
He was in Fiji for 10 days. That's awesome.
I was like looking at him, and I was like,
no.
It's the one that most looks most like
him. Yeah, no, I definitely.
But no, he's not here. Got some back. That one, he was standing up. He's raving. Sometimes, yeah. Mark was one of the games where I was explaining to his girlfriend how I say thanks to the ref after every game, because then if they really annoy me, I don't say thanks to them. And Mark was like, you didn't say thanks to me last time, and I was like, but it was like they had three tall people and three point guards. Their coach only subs their point guards. So you wouldn't get a sub unless you actually ask for one. You don't get one. It's like,
I would just call the summer and be like, no.
Yeah, well, that's, I think they were allowed to do that, but it was just like, I don't have you in my rotation, I'm just rotating the 3 points.
I was waving at you for so long earlier, and I was like, oh no, they're definitely looking at me now.
Nope.
No. Where
are you sitting? Like, right next to that floor. Just in that middle floor. Oh, like facing that one?
Well,
I was facing that way watching the game,
but
I want to see you guys.
Oh. I've been here the whole time.
Whoa.
I've no idea.
Oh, that's
good. Let's make sure we add Ellie and Katie. Not Katie. I don't know if I want to drape into the...
Wait, yeah.
Yeah, I figured she would be, but I wasn't sure. Oh, nice. Two. It actually really bothers me that they're not in alphabetical order. They're in, like, number order.
This is what happens. People play one game and keep their freaking uniform. It's a good thing, but
I need to get a dress. Yeah, I just need as much as I can. So far, so good. Yeah. So we get Aussie farmers, like we get our fruit veg in these boxes. So now I'm labeling them with all. So there's like teams are in each one.
Yeah, cool.
That's awesome. You can have boxes everywhere.
Yeah, they're just gonna all stack up in one corner. So it's up and above me.
I have a large in my bag that the cat was wearing.
Yeah. No, someone's small when it's not there. That helps.
Yeah, so they're weird sizes. Like some larges are different to other sizes.
Mm. It's like, why do I have a small one and then you?
And that's a thing, like mine's huge. Like, I don't know. Lizzie's, I think she's got a massive one. Like, they're all pretty. Even though they're like small, they're still like larger.
Yeah.
Where's Allie? Like, I just saw, yeah.
She's coming.
I just saw Allie.
She got sidetracked.
I didn't know you had a uniform. I've been trying to collect uniforms.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is just such a mind of prayer. 42. No, I reckon it's because I've got you.
Yeah. You're 42 though, I'm nervous.
Thank you. Oh my god, why can't they be in alphabetical name order? What? Okay. I thought it was Matt, but then he said 23 and I got really confused. It's on Tim, guys! Watch out behind you! What? Wow.
I'm pretty sure I'm got two guys if you want to go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pay out.
Yeah, and someone go start putting our names and stuff on the screen.
Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah.
Ours should be there, but like add the extra people in and make sure our numbers are right.
My name's Ellie Mark.
Also, it's just $15 on top of our
game.
$15 is on top of our
game.
$69.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Four.